Oh shit, it's working. Oh my god. Awesome. Okay. Guess it's kind of recording. Okay. Just gonna pause. This is all I can do. Okay, I don't think anyone's here yet, but I was gonna wait a little bit before I started. This is my first time streaming, so I'm just getting the hang of this. Okay, once I'm finished, I will start in a second. Hold on. Typing out something in stream information. This is part one. Okay. So, don't know if anyone's listening, but I'm gonna start with normal difficulty since I love Resident Evil 5 and I've played it on several different consoles. And I've beaten it several times on easy or I guess amateur, and once on normal with my friend, but that was with help, and now, you know, it's just me. And I will, you know, talk about options if, you know, at the beginning, if you like, or as I go along. There are more accessibility options I think people would be surprised they'd be in Resident Evil 5, especially since it's a very old game. But, yeah, let's get started. I do have some mods on, and only thing I have is unlimited ammo. I can still die easily, and also whether or not people know this, there was an update for this game, and it's been like years since this game's been updated, and about 2 weeks ago, I think they updated the game by, well, removing online I guess, support to play with other people, but adding local co-op, funny enough. But they also added an option to automatically complete QTEs or like assist. You can choose to either have an assist to help or just do it automatically, which is amazing because I love this game, but the only thing I really didn't like was the QTEs, so it's just kind of awesome to see a game that'll get this update, especially it can help a lot of disabled gamers. So if you see that there's absolutely no QTEs, that's not a mod, I'm just turning on that new function. So yeah, here we go. Country, so we have to do that chanting. Oh, Jill, what have you done? People who are watching, or if they do start watching, they're not worried about spoilers because I've played this so many times. Yikes. Jill. And that's why Jill has never been in another
Captain
game
DeShant
since.
Here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists.
Chris Redfield.
A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
And also steroids. Booty!
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
My biceps, say hello.
Receives you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
They never bring that up again.
BSAA or not.
It's just like Africa, change in government. Anyway, zombies.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine. Partner.
Partner. Poor Jill.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing.
Just need more testosterone. No, no, no. The gays love Chris. We do.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day, I'll find out.
Hey, hey! Uyo Ngenzi, alafanya nini hapa?
Don't have to get touchy.
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
Just casual assault.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Ominous. Okay.
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here.
Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
Iago. Wait, what? I didn't mean to do that.
Black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju.
Someone wants to join. Okay.
Alpha team has already infiltrated the area.
I really wasn't
going in
trying
backup.
To do that.
Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up
how
and get briefed on the mission.
I mean,
here. Watch your backs.
I really wasn't
Roger
trying
that.
To do that.
Copy.
Shit.
Burn out.
I was mostly just trying to play on my own. Alright, somebody wanted to play. Oh god. Creepy man trying to stare at us. Okay. Well, someone wanted to join, but I'd rather them be on the, you know, stream and watching, but hey. I remember the beginning of Resident Evil 5 being kind of creepy, and I really did enjoy it. Sad that after the first few hours, it stopped really being a horror game, but you know. I'm just looking around. I don't think I can do much. But I figured I would just, before the carnage happened. Shepard's like, what the hell are you doing? Coming into my country like this and meandering. Moved the camera in a weird way, it's just because I have the sensitivity turned way up for my needs as a disabled person. Everyone's gone instantly. That's not scary at all. Biceps. I most certainly have Chris in the warrior outfit. It just won't show up until we get our weapons. So, when y'all notice that jarring change, don't worry, it's all normal. We're here.
I heard there were two of you with your partner.
Wow. Literally right there. How rude. Are you saying you're like just not even there?
I heard there were
okay.
With your partner.
There, she's right there. Seems like creep. White people, am I right?
I heard there were
she's
two
right
of you. With your partner.
Right there. I'm pressing Q and then what?
I heard that.
Okay, I'm doing something wrong.
With your partner.
I'm not trying to be creepy, I'm just pressing the button. Then what? Okay, my bad, guys. I'm trying to get this working.
I heard there were two of you with your partner.
I might have to, like, quit something. Sorry, guys. My bad, what's a good skip? Okay, attempt number two. I think I had to mess with the,
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read?
I had to mess with the co-op settings.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Oh, God.
Alpha team is already reached.
I never saw that.
Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Whoa, how have I never saw that the entire time?
Over and out.
And then it was gone. That's kind of... Well, all these years, I still see new things in this game. Not creepy at all. I do remember the person in the bag, and we just casually ignore that. I thought I said invite only. It's really confusing. Hello? I really didn't mean to do this. Really bad idea. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey Siri. Text Becky Vasquez.
What do you want to say to Becky Vasquez?
Cancel.
I will not, then.
Go home. Tap 0. Tap 7. Tap 2. Tap 0. Tap 1. Tap 3. Open messages. Tap 1. Go back. Tap 4. Tap 11. That's a good idea. Thank you. Period. Sounds reasonable to me. Thumbs up emoji. Love you too. Tap 11. Go back. Lock screen.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijun. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Okay, hopefully third time's a charm. Get our gun so we can boogie. Booyah.
Good, you're both here. Come. You too. This way.
To the
maybe
rotten meat section of the gun shop.
You're a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
She's like, uh-huh. This poor guy has a thankless role.
Jacqueline.
Just like gives us weapons and then dies. I mean, he was useful. Weapons.
The operation's already started.
And he's like, okay, let me see. Hold
on. Come on, come
okay,
on,
Roger.
Sorry about that. I have the buttons remapped in a really weird way that might interact with other things.
Come
You'll
on,
find your
you can't be serious.
The case there.
Yeah, that's true. You can't be serious. Like, what are you talking about, Chris? My bad, my bad. Okay. Warrior.
Destination coordinates?
Town squares up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Knives.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
It's the truth. I'll get to you in a minute. Perfect with a dead end. So warm. Weird way to say that, Chris. Oh yeah. There's an animal over the table. He says casually, but Chris is used to this stuff. Whoa, okay, sorry. My bad, my bad. You got it.
Building.
Then let's go straight towards it. I mean, we do have a lot of ammo. Yes, when we stand here, watch as someone gets horribly assaulted and do nothing. Now we say freeze. Like, why wouldn't Sam freak out? Oh, let's check on him. Oh, poor guy.
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Dude, no. Are you okay?
Haha, this is okay, boy.
Get back.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
I mean, he didn't move hardly at all. False alarm. Superhero landing. I'm I'm gonna try to take all these guys.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon.
Okay, wrong way. I'm just gonna see if we can take them. This might end terribly.
We need to get out of here.
Come on, Jevra. Help me. Jevra, really? Can you shoot them? She hadn't shot like one person. I guess they haven't given her a chance, but they got really close. Wait, way too close. They're not never ending. They will eventually stop. Smart. Man, did she have a bail on me? Look, Jeff, you gotta have a little more faith. She healed me. Is that it? Who did it? It was all me.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Probably. Forgive you this time, Sheva, but you gotta do a little better. No rats allowed. guess they also did an old unlimited heal. I mean, it's gonna be a bitch without a local, without someone playing with me, but I could probably do it. Done it before, I can do it again. I don't have unlimited healing, meaning I don't have unlimited health, but I do have items, like an unlimited amount of those. So in a way I do, but I can still die. Okay, I've got to get ready. There's nothing. I scream in English, even though everyone... Oh god, there he is. They are speaking Swahili. There is translation, it's mostly just like... I don't know. Oh god. Oh my. I could have censored that. I don't know.
Hop on, daddy!
Okay. Fuck. Didn't know the AI could be that bad. Is she shooting? Damn, she did have good aim. She's like, it was through the bar.
Yeah.
Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me. Big guy though, execution. Shiver, really.
There's just no end to that.
We've got to hold out till Kirk gets here.
Thing you can't get hurt that bad because damn. Thank you. At least you got him. Got a little too close. You get a little too close.
Chris, Sheva, how you holding up? I'll be there shortly. Just hang in there.
Hurry up, dude. First to start this early. Nice. I guess we'll blow up the fucking execution early. Wow. That's hilarious.
Sorry, keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Wow.
Take cover.
Okay. S. Red. rest for a minute, guys. Rest in my hand, because I get tired. I do sometimes get fatigued when playing games, but on PC, I can really do a lot more and play a lot longer, because I can kind of play how I want and customize a lot easier. Except it was a good shot when she actually hit the enemies. Headshots, like almost always, so. When did I pick up the handgun? Oh, I think you have to. Don't need it. Siri. Ready to go. Let's shoot some zombies in a village where we probably shouldn't be to begin with, but you know, we got who else is gonna stop Wesker?
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
I don't remember. I thought there might be items or something. Huh. really. She's like, would you move your head? I just had to do it. I thought there was like something unique. Maybe not.
Sheva!
Okay. Sheva! She's like, I'm right here.
We can't get in from here.
Damn. I like kind of injured that pretty lady. Well, just gotta be careful.
Alpha team, come in! Alpha team!
The chant! Do you copy? The chant!
Oh my gosh, she was so. Like, oh man. Oh. Is he gonna. Yeah, here we go. Yourself.
Thank you.
boxes. That's Steve now. She's so preoccupied about that zombie. She's just like, fruits. Well, it did have an incendiary, yeah. Stealing from these people. Because it seemed like there were more. Thought there was like a necklace or something. But no. Thought there was something. Right where we need to be. Save you, random, vulnerable blonde woman. Look, it's fine. It was a white guy trying to attack her. Oh god. I already have that shotgun, but, you know. Money. Doesn't even look like she wants it, so you know. Why even allow that? So weird. Oh, there's a ladder. Hold on.
Hey.
I put it back. Are you all right?
What's wrong? Be careful. They may still be here.
Grab the only part of the skin. Not skin. Oh god. Yay. Okay. Fuck you guys. They know, or they tried to tell us, but we're stupid. Hey Siri. Text Becky Vasquez.
What do you want to say to Becky Vasquez?
He's meeting him at 5, and not at 3 like I thought. Period. Still going to ask him about his number. Thumbs up emoji.
It says he's meeting him at 5 and not at 3 like I thought. Still going to ask him about his number. Thumbs up. Send it?
Yes.
Done.
Thank you. wet goo is always a good sign. Something's dripping from the ceiling. Go. Is he from Alpha Team? Most likely.
He's dressed like a one-man army. He's not made by bullets.
Way more bodies, but she only reacts to that one. Maybe she's already desensitized? One kick. No way.
What happened in here? Hey, who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away.
Dead up. Explain what that word means.
What is this? It's dead up regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
Hang in there, pal. The wounds are not that bad. R.I.P. that guy.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
We got our two-person militia here.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
We'll make sure this data won't be in vain, I guess. No. Do this an easy way by just shooting with a freaking rocket launcher, or the hard way, bring it in the furnace. But I do hear you get a you get like a unique item or maybe a unique treasure if you defeat him or it with other means, but I don't think I've done that. Or if I have, it was on PS3. Another body. that guy, though. Siri, read my messages.
Becky Vasquez sent a new message. Good. Would you like to reply?
No.
That's everything.
Hey Siri, what's the temperature today?
The high today will be 63 degrees Fahrenheit, and the low will be 38 degrees Fahrenheit.
Overkill, I know, but I do that with God Alpha Team. Slowly put the G in. Probably could have got out of the hurry.
What the hell is that?
Let's just watch it.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Yeah, thank you, Chris. Sure. Yeah, but one hit. She's like, fall back. Never mind.
This thing was responsible for the deaths of Alpha Team. We need to report this to HQ.
Understatement. Report it to the freaking CDC. Job well done. Kill the tentacle monster.
Let's go.
Feet on the dash, don't give up. Crap.
Got it.
What was that thing?
A B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead, too.
Maybe.
Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority.
You're expendable.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
She's like, what does that word mean? Look, English is not her first language. I don't actually know what her first language is. Possibly Swahili? African. Alright. Done with part 2 of chapter 1. Take another break. Resting my hand for a little bit. I feel like I'm doing pretty good. No deaths. But I really am a huge fan of this game, so I beat, you know, I played it first on PS3, beat it, played it again on PS4, and then got it on PC. PC lets you change the, like, aiming reticle. Well, actually, I think it forces you to look a certain way. But I can't alter that. You can also... Well, you can customize all the controls, even overlap certain buttons. And if anyone wanted me to look at that further, look at the options, just let me know. A minute more, then I'll get back to the gaming. back to the zombie killing action.
We can't let Irving get away. We have to get to the station.
Rod, time to get kinky. If you're on a top of a could be weirder. Okie dokie. Hurry, you know we're inside and no one's around. Oh shit, wait, no. I need shotgun. This is...
I'll do it!
Stab.
Hey,
What you doing? Okay, okay. You never know. Dogs. There was more than one gold, but no. Okay, I think as soon as we jump down. Big guy, big guy. Yeah, I knew you're coming. Oh, fuck! Even the big guy. There's something up there, but alright. Okay. This had to be deadly accurate. momentum. This kid's gonna bother me. Could you let me at least try again? Kill it, or is it? I think it's dead. There might be more. More? Jesus. Human dogs are the with money. God.
My God.
That's what she said.
Something's coming. Watch out.
I got it, bro. Don't worry. You got it this time. So much better than clear, but you know, pest control.
Someone's here.
Someone's here? I mean, yeah. Earlier on? I think so. there's money or jewels or something. Don't worry, no alligators here. Yeah. Oh shit, hi, I'm streaming. Streaming? No one's here, no one's on. Haha. Hi. What are you doing? Sweet. Dude, I haven't moved all day. Mm-mm. I wonder if the Crown Royals helped a little, but underneath it didn't hurt at all. Yeah. I downloaded it. I'm going to play it today. You are? Alright. Yeah, dude. Peace. Something on top of this. Yep. Nothing else? Guess not. Sorry, Sheba. Jumpkin. It's locked. Salon. Why look so mean? Like, these bottom ones don't look too mean, but the guy on the left does not look inviting. RIP, dude. Thanks, partner. Did I shoot you in the back? fucking up. Wow, Seba. You can't shoot at all? Like, what are you doing? I helped her. Do I gotta like run? Yeah, we might have to like get the ball rolling. Not needed. Not needed.
Come on.
All.
Okay.
Whoops, my bad. Just checking. Probably like pissed. Oh, there we go. See, it's a good thing I did this. Ain't there. Big time, actually. A chainsaw? Yeah, you know what that means.
Shova!
Roger.
Might be a mistake.
I'll cover you from up here. Shut the door off.
Come on.
Okay.
Be like, I'll cover you. Didn't mean to disturb you in the bathroom. Thank you. good time, bro? Separate from her and could really be difficult, but you know. Give the old college try. Good luck, Shava.
Shava! Shava!
Roger!
Coming.
I need backup! There's too many of them!
Hop up! Okay, here we go.
Oh!
Okay, that didn't help. Okay, that wasn't a good idea. I wonder where he'll... I've been through all the way over. Okay, good. I'm gonna run. Like, as soon as he comes, I'm gonna turn around and get somewhere semi-safe. My bad, Sheba. First death. Of course, it's doing chainsaw guy. Sheva, you're in the way. Sheva! That was all her fault. Like, she's in the way. Okay, okay. So the AI is not helping too well. I'm just gonna have to like keep using the shotgun again. Do it like a plebe and not use infinite Okay, well, wish me luck, guys. She won't stop getting in the way. We actually got him. Yay. And all those fails, shoddy.
Come on,
Roger.
My bad. Definitely not S-ring, but you know, treasure just out in the open.
Come on, Roger.
Roger that. Ominous crow.
Over there.
Yep, cutscene. Hopefully I won't have to do anything, because I got QTEs turned on auto. Poor DeShan.
Oh my god.
Oh, Kirk.
Or Kirk, yeah. Whatever his name was. Cavalry is here. By the way, the QTEs are turned on automatic. All you are playing on amateur, so it's just automatically like that. Josh is here.
Man, am I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Shiva.
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Shiva became little sister of the team. Now, Shiva, you must continue your search for Irvin. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
It's Jill.
Jill?
No.
Chris, are you all right?
He's got a thing for blondes.
This picture, it's...
Cough, cough, Wesker.
Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
Oh, okay. Somehow I got an S ranking, but only for enemies routed. Two deaths. gonna rest again, guys. Might as well sell some items while we're on the screen. Thank you. You guys, I think what I want to do is cut this short. We're almost at 3 hours, about 2.5. And I might cut this down to 2 hours next time. It does seem like a long time, and I do end up taking a bunch of breaks. But also, maybe more people will show if there's a smaller window. But I will be back Wednesday. This time, I will be doing Bastard Bonds, just kind of doing a playthrough. And if you haven't heard of it, it's a tactical RPG with really sexy, muscular characters. But it's much more than that, and it's definitely got a lot of game. But hopefully y'all enjoy it. Thanks for watching this. Next week we'll be back to zombie-killing action. So, thanks again for watching, guys. And as always, I will see you later.